Hey everybody, and welcome to a new episode of Conan Exiles. I just have to adjust my headset a bit so I can hear what I'm saying. So yeah, not really that much activity so far. And at my place, it's Sunday. It's the last day of PvP this weekend. So I am thinking about going out actively hunting some opponents. So we need to get ready for that. So let's see. Weapons. Oh, so I take that. So that way, okay. Okay, I'm halfway to. So I forgot to learn the spear. I want the spear because it's easier. I feel it's easier to use to break down a single door. Okay, in here it says I have it. The trident. So apparently I'm blind. There is no trident. Oh yeah, of course I can't craft it myself. Sorry about that. We're going down here. You're crafting a lot of those. Steel bar, stick and twine. Let's go down here. Have you created anything for me yet? Oh, I can use you. Up here. And then give some to you. Give some to you. Yeah, I'm ready to make bombs. I just want that trident. Let's take just a bit from you. Yeah. So, yeah, 26, that's fine. I think I have a little bit of wood. And I have iron on, steel on me. So let's go to you, let's go over here. Put in those. That was the wrong ones. Are you doing anything? Nope. Can you craft me 10 of those? So yeah, sometimes I will switch out and the sound from the game should disappear. I think that will be it. I'll try to cut as much of it out, but that's for me to look in the Discord who's online. And who are not. Put those in. Let's see. What do we need? I want that one. My only problem with the throwing axe and javelin is that in my tests they did not stack. So I couldn't really use those that much. Well, let's check if I have the materials for making bombs. I actually think I need some of that steel. Or is that for that? That is for that. 26 bombs. Let's see if my income. Oh, my encumbrance go up. Clear queue. Well, now we have one. So I will keep 25 of these on me. The rest I will put away. I need that. And let's take that. Let's go up on top. Yeah, I've got the stairs placed wrong. So let's put you in there. You know what? I actually think I will create all of these bombs. We don't need to take all of them with us. Then I could put the rest of the tar in the fireball cauldron and get more. Dragon powder. So let's see. Well, I will leave things in here. I'm not going thrall farming, I'm not going hunting for skin. Get up there. I'm not going gathering. I think we can turn this off for now. Put you in there. So yeah, some people from my clan helped me out with some coins and these two big cauldrons and a giant cauldron, I think it's called, a crater and great furnace. Use more materials, but produce more so it's faster. But if you look at how many materials it uses, it's actually also a bit cheaper. So that's nice. I will not need that much. Oh, that much. I think I will, yeah, 119, that's fine. Let's repair all our gear. And then I will set up some bombs before we go, and I will take some bombs with me. Well, maybe I should have waited. How much does this cost? Some of these branches again. The rest I have, but branches. So they're weighing quite a lot. Did I need? Yeah, I'm a dog. So this I know. Not a dog, but a dog. I think I pronounced that right. Well, you'll probably let me know in the comments if I'm not. So it's iron bars. How much iron bars do I have? 4. You know what? We are doing this the fast way. Give me 30 of those and give me 10 of those. So I can get you started with this. I can get you started with this. Do I have anything? Yeah, I have a bit of steel fire. Mm. Let's start by taking this and say how many. Oh, I left the bombs. Bombs. Brimstone. Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much. I can craft 3. Yeah, I'm carrying too much. Okay, so they weigh less or what? That's weird. 8. Oh no. So that is 80, and that is 8. Well, I want 3 more. No, 2 more. Then we have 10. Did I scroll past those? There. Put that in there. Put that back in there. I want that there. I think I will take only. Yeah, that's fine. Let's take a bit more steel. Let's take 100. Let's go down here. Oh, now I did leave all the branches. Turn there. Give me 100 branches. And craft me laser arrows. Sorry about that. Let's say, where did we leave that? I should have had some vapor bombs. I will take you to prepare a bow. Do not remember, but let's take just a bit of this in case we need it. Vapor bombs, where are you? Yeah, I'm not that good of a singer. Where the F did I leave the vapor bombs? Well, I will not lose all of these. I will need those in next week, so we are going up with those. Apparently, I forgot where I left my vapor bombs. Put you in there. I could have left them over here. Yeah, I did. With my science.
There. There. I want that there. That one there. I want one here. I want one there. Yeah, I'm trying to hide them. I want one there. I want one there. I want one there. I want one there. I want one here. And I want this. I actually think I will put this there. Now, not triggering anything. We are leaving. I will take a quick second to look who's online. Hate those spiders. Oh, I forgot the arrows, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Well, we have limited arrows. I will kill it with this. Have built here. I'll probably get shot by an archer at some point. Nope. I think John. Whoa! I'm dying. No, I'm not. John Payne has upgraded his defenses, and I'm trying to kill myself. I'm not sure I can actually get down from this without dying. Looks great. Why isn't he online? It would be nice if John Payne was out raiding somebody. Well, I can go. No. I need to find a way into space. Am I right? Am I right? Yeah. Well, if I destroy that, I would probably start a clan war. Sad. So close. Well, over there, you see Roboclaps. Base. Well, I cannot raid John Payne. John Payne is not online, so it is not permitted. But while he isn't online, it's a good idea to take a look and see if we can find a way into the base. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now. This little video. I think I have set up live stream correctly, so I will try to stream later with as a later due to the point where I record now or compared to the point. Now the good question is, can I get up again? Do I want to get up again? So there is his base. But that side of the base. So I would have to jump around all this. Not sure that is a good idea. He always builds so nice big structures. So yeah, the reason I want to try to get into this base is the sheer size of the base and size of the clan and how long the clan have been working together compared to my clan. Or at least the me part in my clan. We'll have to go down. I couldn't simply find a way up. So, John Bane, if you see this, this is simply me falling to my death, trying to survive, and I did not. Oh, I did. Phew. Sorry for the weird noises. I didn't think I would survive that. Let's put back away our weapon. Take a look. No, it looks like he have removed his support beam. And maybe it's not supposed to be so people can go out there, maybe it's just a lighthouse. So, well, I found a funny way into the base the other day. So if you go up here, not sure I can do it again. See? Now we are on top of his base. I really like to put a sign, but I will see if I can do it when he's online, and the only thing I will have on me is a sign and spare armor. He is not online. I still really want to put a... Let's test while we're here. No, this land is already claimed. I want to see what they have done up here. I'm pretty sure that is not Tasty Goodness. I'm pretty sure it's the developers. Okay, so I learned a dance quotation. Let's get a bit more health. So he was not online. The other base I really want to go into. The one up at the Fall City. I found out that it is Bexy, called Barbie. Whew.
So of course, like everybody else, I need to wait until he gets online. Who attacks me? You. Ooh. Who is this? Get some stamina. Swim over. Look who I've built there. Can we see anything else? No, we can only see that. That is tier 1. If they get all my bombs, that's okay. Maybe they haven't claimed everything, and maybe I can put a sign somewhere near their base. I want to put a sign about the wolf looking for something to eat and couldn't. Because if people are not online, I'm not allowed to actually raid them. What was that name? Poikline? Not sure who they are. Can I set a sign somewhere? Building another out here. Oh. Enemy camp. Land is already claimed. Die. Die. I will have to do this quite fast, I think. Am I dead? Am I dead? Please tell me I'm not dead. Yeah, I'm not dead. So I've tried to use Google Translate. Where are the cursor? The desert wolf came. Oh, let's see if we can. Is that better? Yeah. The desert wolf came to the city looking for someone to eat. No home. What will happen if I do this? The desert wolf came to the city looking for someone to eat, no one home, so walked away. So, if they go to their mitra shrine, the shrine thing, this one, shrine of mitra, they can see there is a sign, they'll think, who placed? Whoa, what happened? Destroyed, couldn't like, didn't like my sign, it disappeared. Well, they come to this and they will see this. The desert wolf Fifi. There, that's a nice sign. I saw another tree fall, I think. Are there people here? Could I read their base without anything? Let's see what they've done over here. Very high tower. A sign.
outhouse.
Okay.
Well, there. Well, we have left our first sign.
I can see another little base.
So some people have built small bases in the beginning, and sorry about that. Then they have just gone up in level quite fast. Tasty goodness. Not sure I can destroy that.
Yeah, so we could have killed that person. So since I will go to the Discord.
Yeah, as far as I know, the person we found over there, sorry for me being quiet so long, had to type some stuff and yeah, see who was online. I couldn't see anybody new. So the one over there, I think he's new, so was just telling him that I was not going to raid him right now because I was actually just leaving that sign at the other base.
Maybe he will say, well, you could rate me, that would make good content, and we can run back and stuff like that. But as far as I know, this is his first time on the server, so he have had no time to set up defenses, so kind of boring being max level, just go in and hit him and then way. Now we can keep hitting him and get a lot of experience. So let's see what he says. He hasn't said anything yet. Well, I know some people are online. So now we have a little problem. So yeah, let's go and craft a lot of walls also, tier 3 walls. I will need them next week, and when I'm done with that I will be back and see if there's anybody online. If there is no one online, I can force people to be online. I can try. But I really don't think they would like me trying to force them. Yeah. Let's take our encumbrance up a bit. And let's leave some of this stuff in here. So this. Let's put that in there also. 102. Let's put these five in there. Well, not 550. See, now I have one bit of a problem, it seems like. But I actually found out that... Where was it? Here. I can actually walk. And you can also walk up there. So that is a secret. Pick up that. Okay, let's go over here. So this is more or less only so people don't see that one thing and think, well, if I just destroy that, I can go in there and I will probably go through all his defenses. So yeah, when I build the castle, I will make it dual walls, so we have like a walkway inside the walls. So from the inside it will be nice, bright here too. From the outside it will be tough, ugly, tier 3. That is something I like to do. I actually had one of my friends ask me on one of the videos from the old server why I did that, and I told him, well, I just liked it. I liked the look of it. So, but all the materials I create now are actually only supposed to be used for the next base. So if we go up here, you can get up on top of this. I found a way from the other side. Okay, she is hungry and thirsty. She can get some honey. Well, you know I have been able to get up there. You can get up on top of that, so if you can jump down there and go down here and then raid this base, that wouldn't be that good of an experience. So, and I think I have put a lot of time in this, so I would hate if they actually got in that way. But I think we'll have to get it, see what we did. Up. Oh, I think I will take you for now. So I will place a door there and then One on top. So, I also got suggestions for steel support beams and then finishing the roof. I think we could do that. I also still get mostly for people I know asking me why I'm not doing like people like John Bain and putting everything so everything is the same way and stuff like that. The reason I'm just placing foundations is very simple. For me, it's more like what they did in old castles. Yeah, some rich people building grand castles had some high-end stonemasons preparing stone, so everything was looking the same. 1, 2, 3, 4. That would be 8. That would be 9. That would be 10, and a doorframe, and a door, maybe. Well, lower end castles are places where you was looking more into the defense of the place than the look of the place. That would be castles with no real high end rich people living there. Cannot move. Let's place you. You. Apparently, I miscounted. Craft. Then you can get in here. Okay, let's try to look into these support beam things. So, 5. We're going that way. Okay. Can you, you can go that way. 6, what way are you going? Can you go that way? So yeah, I have to be careful of those. Craft me steel support beams. Craft me 5 of you. 5 of you. And I think I've made a mistake. I don't need all that.
Apparently I got too close. Oh yeah, I had one in... Oh. So I want these support beams. Okay, do nothing. Let's take a three. There, thank you. Does that match up? That does. That was the one called support beam horizontal. Built me a lot of those. Did I gain a level? Yay, 76. So, encumbrance. Did I accidentally put an encumbrance instead of grid before? Well, now our encumbrance is 40. And we can begin putting in grit. So yeah, some of these support beams are more for looks. But again, I am guessing at how much I will need when I'm going to build the castle, and then I think where can I put it now, so I don't just have it lying around in a chest and people then come raid me and say, well, nice of you having some stuff in your chest that we could use. Well, I don't guess people will get all the way up here. Okay, I lost a lot of stuff. Pick up that. Pick up that. There. Thank you. Well, after I got some help from my clan, so one. And it should be here. It is not that hard to get. Done some pretty nice stuff anymore. So yeah, I'm still testing all these things. So that's the reason I want three between, because I'm not sure exactly how much I need. I can stand over here. Okay. So I want to remove that short one. No, not ceiling. No, not ceiling. to. So, this one. I have the materials on me to build a lot of ceilings. Four. That was not a lot. But it should be fine to test this out. Then someplace I have a repair hammer. Stability on. Okay, nice. So, 1, 2, 3. Let's look up here again. One. So it's two whole pieces between. 1, 2, number 3. 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 1, 2
Yeah. Is it just me? Or is that entire beam moving? Or is it my character? It was my character. So, 1, 2, number 3. What did I place there? Well, that will have to be sufficient, whatever it was I placed. So, yeah, I know I'm getting quiet every time I'm doing this. But I actually think this looks nice. I'm so happy that people in the comment section were suggesting this.
You were not supposed to be there anymore. I will remove that from the top. Then the next one should be here. Was it Naya? No. Nice. We'll have to get on top. I would actually like some kind of staircase or something like that from this side. But for now I will have to do like this. Then I just have to remove both of those. The way it would be expensive. Now I should be able to. Yeah, what about the other? Yeah. So that should be enough. Yeah. The reason I put this over here was to simply test something. Well, you will have to stay because now I can put you there. That looks weird, but it will work. Yeah. So this is my kill box so far. Now we need some more foundations. And that would be it. So are you the first? No, you're the second. Up here will be a bit different. I think we'll put them on this opposite side. One. I think we'll put it every three. The reason I crafted this many is because I have some ideas with them. And it's going to be nighttime again. Total good YouTuber. I forgot to unmute the mic. Well, guys, what I was saying is that I will end the video here. Everybody went offline to edit and render videos. I will do the same. I will stop my recording. I will relax a bit. This video that I have recorded now will be Monday, I think. So you can see some of the behind the scenes-ish preparing for what I'm going to do. And that is, a little bit later tonight, I will go to live stream, and I will live stream me trying to raid people. So, and I actually think we are ready. So, Yeah. Let's see down here. We should have arrows enough. They should be in here. Yeah, we have arrows. Do we have anything in here we could use? I have a heavy gauntlet. That's more or less it. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you disliked this video, hit the dislike button. If you want to see more, feel free to subscribe. If you have questions or suggestions, leave them in the comment section and I will answer. Just remember, I had one from the other side of the world contacting me, being a bit mad that I did not answer him when he was sending me messages. I would first answer him a couple of hours later, and that is actually because of the time zones. So just keep in mind that I'm living on the one side of the world, up in Europe. So if you're in the other side of the world, I will probably not answer while you're up. And if I record late, then sometimes I'm asleep to the middle of the day. So sometimes in Europe that can also go some hours, or if I'm recording and stuff like that. Just remember to think about I'm trying my best to record videos for you guys and answer fast. When all that is said, me mumbling. If you leave a comment, I will answer. If you like and subscribe and all that, I will, of course, be glad about that. But remember, every time you like a video, you show me that you want to see that kind of content. Every time you watch a video, you show me you want to see that kind of content. So that's the reason that I have a couple of short series on the channel. Because there was nobody watching them at the time. So I will try to bring some of them back on a later time if you were one of the people hitting that like button and then thinking, well, he didn't. I will do that. No, there was more things I would say. Oh yeah, I don't remember if I said it. This video will be Monday, so you will see me prepare for the live stream. I actually think I will make a new outro. Well guys, this will be it for this video. As you are probably wondering, why is he talking about rating people? It's Monday, he cannot rate people. Well, I recorded this Sunday and this is like a behind the scene preparing for a live stream that I am thinking about doing. No, actually, if I can do it, I will do it. Do I have three of these sets? Sorry, got off topic there for a minute. So yeah, I have found out how to do this. You need the water you get from these water catchers. I seriously have to stop. If you liked the video, hit the like button. If you disliked the video, hit the dislike button. And if you have comments or suggestions for the castle build we are doing in tomorrow's video, leave that in the comments. And I will see all of you in tomorrow's video, where we will begin the rebuild of the base. Have a nice one. Bye.